So this is why movies suck. And this is a good movie too. Okay, so we got this is the Power Ranger. They just like got superpowers. They played with those for like a day or so. They jumped across the canyon. They went through this crazy bubble thing underground. They found this alien spaceship where these things started talking to them and told them all the shit. But some of them were too cool for school and they left. Okay, like understandable. Some people are douchebags, but alright, so.
It's true. You were born for this.
So he's gonna go back and like, I guess like, yeah.
You all waited.
Yeah, we waited. Even you waited.
Who exactly are you?
Really? Now you're gonna ask me who I am?
Like, oh shit, oh my god.
Trini. She's new at school. Transferred in a month ago. We have English together, right? I've been at Angel Grove for over a year now. We have biology together. Good
Damn.
Talk.
Wait, look. None of us really know each other, okay?
Yeah, none
but
of you.
But somehow...
That's not important,
we
though.
We were all in the same place at the same time.
Yes.
When good, Billy found those
good
coins.
Good point.
And no,
wait, can I ask a question? Are we really superheroes?
Also,
no,
good point.
Like
good
Iron
question.
Man or Spider-Man. Because I feel like I've been bit by
He's
Spider-Man.
Like
I feel pretty
Spider-Man,
good, you know?
Yeah.
Not as much as
I feel good, bro. Trust me. Not a superhero.
Why are you talking to us like you're the boss?
That's number
Fuck
one.
That guy.
Number one.
Fuck that guy.
He would never say that because, yo, we just fucking jumped across the canyon together.
What the
bro,
fuck are you talking about?
You think you're a superhero,
are
bro?
You
just like fell down like a 1,000-foot cliff and didn't get hurt. Fuck, you got hit by a train.
No, I'm not a superhero.
Whatever, okay. Well, okay. But maybe he's tripped out though because he's just like the rush, you know? It's been a weird day. So maybe.
Hey, hold up. Can any of this Rita stuff be real? Can any of it be true?
Can any of this stuff be real or true? Okay, guys, I don't know.
Maybe I'm dreaming. Are you guys real? That's what I think is what she's asking.
That's basically like it. That if your movie has to ask that kind of question, it's like, well, go fuck yourself. Why don't you take your fucking movie and shove it up your ass? Because
you just broke the wall, kind of, in a way.
You broke the wall, and like you it's like that's what I'm supposed to be thinking. You didn't need to say it out loud, but no, we gotta pretend. This is a good movie. We gotta pretend though, like I'm a stupid fucking person.
I don't know.
He doesn't know. I don't know. Guys. Did you guys not break your sink this morning when you brushed your teeth because you're so much stronger? Like you tapped your phone and broke it. What do you mean you don't fucking know?
I know that the answer to what's wrong with us and to what's happening to us...
What's wrong with us?
I know what the answer is. I don't know what's... But I know what the answer is.
Well, shit.
So what are you saying?
I think we gotta come back.
Oh, shit.
I can't make you come back here. But 4 o'clock tomorrow, I'll be here.
We start club.
Hey, Jason, we don't...
Okay. Okay, no, are we superheroes? I don't know, is this stuff real? I don't know, was that alien ship real? That giant fucking face thing talking? Dude, okay, I mean like, okay, I get it, it's a weird, like people would react weird, you don't know how you would react if you suddenly became a Power Ranger.
It's like, you know, like the zombie apocalypse happened, you know, like everybody's always like, are these fucking zombies? And they're like, yeah, bro, they're zombies.
Nah, this is fucking bath salts.
No, don't call them that.
It would look the same. Yeah, you know, anyways, regardless, like, that's why movies suck, because they just don't consider, like, what would any normal person be thinking? Okay, maybe they are thinking that, and the problem is that there's too many normal people who suck. That's the issue. So they gotta raise the standard, and then people would get it. It's like, it's good if you have to watch a movie 3 times. Or it's okay if on the 3rd time you see a movie, you understand it more because you're now smarter.
Yeah, like, you know where to pay attention to. Like, you thought, you're like, fucking Fight Club. I couldn't tell you how many times I watched that and kept seeing new shit. Because, like, there would just be parts that were so slow I wouldn't pay attention as fully.
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt's ass.